to Thriller, and Nicki Minaj. And we got a painting of Pisces. And we got Loco. And we got a Pelican brother. We got another Loco right here. And we got the BAFOL logo, and we got a t-shirt, pink t-shirt, and we got a logo, white socks, and I got a Freshy Big Boy, and we got the Hunter Center Food restaurant, and we got a Campbell cigarette. Yeah, this one is a small canvas, stay flat. And we got a blow pop on canvas. And we got the wrist cracker. And this one we got a smart food on canvas. And we got a crunch Cheetos. This is my favorite team, the Louisville partner. And we got a Pop Tart. This is one of my favorites. It's a really good Pop Tart. We got the Skittles, my favorite. We got the logo of liquor. And then over here we got what we did for the restaurant. All this detail. Decos and cards, that
stuff. It's over here.
Okay, we got the sneaker. And also we got Jim Beam. Marlboro, McDonald's, and Kool cigarettes, and Bud Light, and my friend Ripple. So, that's all my work.
Okay. All right. So, Kimmel, tell us about yourself. How long have you been painting?
I've been painting since high school at the Pleasure Restaurant High School.
And have you always had a desire to paint, or did you just recently, within like maybe the last 5 or 10 years, decided to start painting, or?
Let's see.
Like ever since you were little?
No, 14, it's the freshman year.
Okay.
I'm doing that.
Oh, okay. And tell us, how old are you now?
I'm 24.
24, okay, all right. Now, this art reception that we're here for today, this is through the Zoom group, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, how long have you been attending the Zoom group?
Since 2010.
2010, okay,
yes.
All right. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate you taking time and speaking with us today.
Thank you.